Right, boys, what's going on? Welcome back to episode 7 on the YouTube channel. In this episode, we're doing a bit of camping and four-wheel drive content. We've just done 3 insane recoveries, right? So make sure you stick around, and if you do enjoy the episode, please leave a like and subscribe on that grind of 2,000 subscribers. And boys, we're gonna actually give away our shirt now, one of our shirts now. So all you have to do is comment hashtag PAKCREW and put your Instagram name in the comment section as well. So then we can actually message the winner. But like I said, all you have to do is like, subscribe, baby. Let's get into it.
All right, boys, get into it.
Right, boys, so it was the first day of our camping and four-wheel driving trip. We actually came last night pretty late just so we could get that extra day to go out and film and stuff. But before we hit the tracks, we decided to put the drone up and have a bit of brekkie.
He got it.
Right, so me and the boys were just having a bit of fun, and I managed to get bogged in a very sticky situation. Let's have a look what happens.
Young fellas have done themselves a mischief.
Just do that again.
Keep going, one more time. As you come up, make sure you get it on and down into the rock.
Wait, if I back up onto the cruise and just pull the camera down.
Yeah, you can do that.
Alright, boys, so Nick was able to drag me back enough where I had a good enough turning circle to actually just turn down and go and just drive with the dune. So I was able to just, drive down, and I was all good then, but we still had a lot of worries coming up ahead. As you can see, my mate Ryan with the Ford Ranger Ute, he was about to go off the side here. Let's see what happens here.
Have a look from the front, it looks a
lot. No. I'll put this on your floor.
Wait, just do it.
Back mode. Go forward, just give it some. Get momentum. Gotta roll through.
Just sink it there.
Yeah.
Oh, that's gonna be bad. No, roll it down.
I'm gonna pull it this way.
You set?
Yeah, I did.
That's it. Oh! Yeah!
Wait, we'll unplug it and you just go down there.
Don't know why that was looking bad at the start.
Yeah, that was looking bad at the start.
Yeah.
So it was starting to look good here, boys. I was out, Ryan was out, but then as Nick was trying to leave the top of that sand dune, he hit the exact same spot where I originally got bogged, and he actually sunk straight away, which means I had to come back up.
Well, you stay high, Kane. I don't go down where I was. He's good, he's good.
Lifting a wheel.
I felt it, man. You can just feel the RC suspense. You got no room to fucking turn your wheels and drive out of it.
Do you straighten his wheels?
No, you want to go that fucking way. That way it brings up front.
How much do you want to give it,
eh? Off a bit, give her a bit of slack.
Yeah, you're good there, I reckon.
Righto.
Yeah, go another one.
Nah, he should be able to drive down.
Come back, take that slack off, mate.
Whoa!
Here we go, big Kano. Into a sun.
Go, go, go!
Into a...
Cheers, mate.
Oh, they're jumping in.
Cheers,
mate. Yeah, mate. Oh, cheers, eh?
Yeah,
we're heading back now.
Here you go.
We got some random that just rocked up. He's driving an SR5. I don't even know him, but he reckons he's a fan, so it's... Are you a fan, are you, mate?
Oh, big fan of PAKDADS.
Look at the rig, mate.
Yeah, mate. She loves it.
Oh, he's got momentum. No! Oh, no!
Yeah,
now
you stole it. You had to shout everyone.
Nah, you'll get it. You'll get it.
Chuck her in low and just crawl it.
Yeah, go low, low, low.
Yeah! Yeah. Wait, I can kind of get this one.
No, no, hold it straight. That's it. Lean in. Flat, 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 flat. That's it. That's it. That's it. Oh, for close.
Boys, it's day number two. We're at Cape Palmerston. Just had a bit of brekkie. No, not really. But anyway, we're going to go hit an inland track up. Apparently, it's pretty intense. We're going to see how it goes. The rig's already looking pretty dirty, man. But let's get into it, baby. Thank you.
He's looking swampy for the boys.
What do you reckon, Rhino?
Alright, you gonna come in?
Alright, now a little bit of fucking left hand down. Yep, slowly come into it.
Hold it there.
Holy. That's bad.
Right, I walk it through. Your ass is gonna drop in, so get ready. Nice!
Oh, you should have gave.
All right, boys, we just rocked up to one of the destinations, eh? I cooked bacon and eggs, boys. We haven't brekkie yet, and then we'll see what happens. We'll see what we'll do with the track, eh? We don't know which way to go, but we'll figure it out, eh?
Wait, we should have that.
Bit of oil, boys?
Yeah,
that's a sizzle you want.
The one, bacon, fucking bacon,
all that bacon.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, yeah.
Carmilla pub pizza.
Catch it.
That's right, as long as
is that shell?
Look, boys, I would originally put barbecue sauce on, but running low with some materials for this trip, so we're just gonna put some barbecue on. I mean, tomato.
Not bad, eh?
Boys, if you enjoyed this episode, make sure you drop a like, subscribe. Like I said, Jacko and I are gonna give away a free shirt. All you have to do is comment with your Instagram name, as well as hashtag PAKDADS. We wanna know who's a part of it, boys. And we're also gonna ask for 150 likes if you want us to continue this path and see if there's any more crazy four-wheel drivers, camping places. See you later, boys.